Welcome back. The message has just learned that Crunk University has lost its accreditation. Apparently, no one was studying. The National School Board announced it will be cracking down on other schools where no one is studying. Phoenix University Online, you're on notice. The message will be back.